friendship, no. Because someone is out the streets. It's the G.R. Representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still hitting them corners in them lolos, girl. Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the G.R. Representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still hitting them corners in them lolos, girl. Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the G.R.E. Right back up in your motherfucking ass. 9-5 plus 4 pennies. Add that shit up. D-R-E. Right back up on top of things. Smoke some with your dough. No stress, no seeds, no stems, no sticks. Some of that real sticky, icky, icky. Ooh-wee.
Put it in the hand.
Golden age of hip hop, y'all already know what it is. Hit rewind, let's do this.
It's kinda easy when you listen to the G'd up sound. Pioneer speakers bumping as I smoke on the pound. I got the sound for your ass, and it's easy to see that this DJ
be.
Can I get in where I fit in? Sitting, listen, let me conversate. Better yet, regulate, shake the spot with my knot.
Make it fade,
cause I don't like to dream about getting paid. I played ball through the halls of CIS.
A vehicle. Then we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad.
Yeah,
we're giving you a choice here. You want to use the Barrage SUV or the Kunjali tank? Well, we took them both off Avon, so it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. And then we got paid by a tech idiot to get a load of data which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA, which led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Only, it turned out the Russians were the good guys. And the tech idiot and his idiot AI were going to destroy humanity. So, we're working for the government again, stopping the AI apocalypse, cleaning up the mess we made, really. I mean, I'm not gonna become a civil servant or anything, but only in the public sector do you get paid twice as much for fucking up! Coming up to the moment of choice, whichever vehicle you don't choose, the tank or the ATV, we're gonna sell and add to our earnings. The tank is probably stronger, but it's worth more on the market. The ATV, you know, I know some folks just love a soft top. It's San Andreas, after all. Up to you. You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use.
Mm-hmm. 这不是台湾面吗？这边卡了没？这边卡了。没有运呢。
Choose your ride and let's get this underway.
没有运呢，这边没。不能运啊。เก็บประกันเลยไอ้สัต
ว์ Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I can do that.
ซ้ำ the alternate dynamics.
Okay, I'm hacking in. The door to the launch facility is open now. You've only got a small window. You're coming up on the entrance. Get in before they seal it for good.
When you look at things objectively,
I think you're right.
Leon, you have wonderful hair. It looks very natural.
It is. It's a natural system of hair replacement.
You shit.
Get those bastards! Make them regret ever taking a job with Avon Hertz or getting cloned by a merd, whatever!
Shoot, move! Set charges on the supply boxes.
อยู่ข้างมึงเนี่ย
You want to sit around shooting folks or you want to shoot some computers? Come on!
เฮ้ยเต็มไม่คนยิงกู
That's clear. More boxes to go.
Clean them out of here. Come on. Bullets for the people, bombs for the stuff. Come on.
guys? Are they clones or cyborgs, or are they just like really into wearable tech? That box is done. Keep going. You shoot and run. It looks like you've cut off the supplies. Now go through the blast doors into the control center. We can't let them initiate the launch sequence.
Avon, what does passive aggressive really mean?
Quiet for a minute, Clifford, and figure out how to hack into the missile system.
The missile system. Easy. There. Done. It's done.
Already?
Yes, Daddy. Do you like Dad or Daddy? Or Sir, like in an old-fashioned book? I have read 4,000 of them.
I like Daddy. More of those big guys incoming! Look out! They just armed the missile system! Things just got a lot more serious! The main launch facility is through some big doors at the end of the tunnels. If we get in there, we can stop Avon and his dumb AI. And then the government better wire us money, because this is more stress than we needed. Get to the door, come on! You need to get through there!
I can hack anything. I can even hack my way into myself. I can watch myself think. I can, and I do.
Artificial intelligence! More like artificial dumbness! LOL!
I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't!
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from.
Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on! You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend!
Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football at a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please! Stop that fucking launch!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
I will put you in the fucking hospital, fucker!
Fuck!
computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have. But maybe we do. Authentication passed. Now the next one. Next console, please. Look, look, all right. The missile's going to launch. That's a given. Then the retaliatory missiles will launch. Mutually assured destruction. We can bank on that. Why don't you just stop shooting at my men and we can hash this out? Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. With the rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
Please no hashing out the resolution. We are on our path and we are sticking to it. They could die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Ava?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be dead to me, Ava. But things change.
15 minutes to missile launch.
Oh, ไหมแล้วคนละที่เหรอแม่งเปลี่ยนที่เหรอไม่รู้ว่ะเยอะชิบหายเยอะบางเยอะทุกที่อ่ะวางแฮกก่อนไม่รู้มันจะวิ่งได้วิ่งแต่แรกเลยไม่มีแฮกวิ่งเครียดเลยนะกูเฮ้ยมดมาโต๊ะกูถูกมาไหม
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated.
Holy shit! What has this guy been up to?
20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol! He's got men all over the place. Look out! Spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique. Not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god. Can you give me that? At least, please, stop the fucking launch!
Damn! You are dead meat!
You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have, but maybe we do. Plug in your machine.
Over.
Pain?
We threw level one authentication. Start again on level two.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why do dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like your eyes. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be king, Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
Fuck you! I will put you in the fucking hospital! Bitch!
Huh?
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Holy shit! What has this guy been up to? You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god. Can you give me that? At least, please, stop that fucking launch! You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have, but maybe we do. Plug in your machine.
Thank you. 防地铁了。
Starting in on level 2.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why don't dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and keep them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like Helice. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey. And me, I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be king, Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
15 minutes to missile launch.
I will put you in the fucking hospital. I will put you in the fucking hospital. Fuck you!
gotta done it now. You are dead, Mia.
No.
Topside. There's a relay to an orbital cannon on the top floor of the base. Yeah, they can use it to blast those servers. Okay, quick! Get to the satellite gun and blast Clifford back to stupidity! Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out Clifford for good!
ABC อยู่ไหนก็ไม่รู้คุณวิ่งอยู่เนี่ยอะไรเดี๋ยวเหลืออะไรเหลือกูเหลืออะไรอ๋อมันลงมันเลื่อนยังไงเอากูเอาอะไรกูเอเหรอเดี๋ยวไปยังไงต้องไปหาที่ไหน
What was that
เออไม่ยิงอะไร ูเหลือ B ใช่ไหมนี่กูเอากูลังเลง B อยู่ฮะมอสมึงหา B หรือ C C กูหา B โอเคยิงอะไรให้ยิงมันให้ยิงอะไรเต
็ม
ฮะ
ม
ันหายเขียวแล้ว
เฮ้ย
ลังป้าย
Bring them in! Land those puppies!
Hello?
copy of Clifford somewhere, right? Or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's gonna be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest? We'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, Even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.
Bye. โอ้โหมองเล่นได้ไงวะบอกเลยโน้ตบุ๊กเอาจริงโน้ตบุ๊กเล่นแบบเวียนหัวอ่ะ